Sir, that is already there. And my lord, there is a rumor they go to your chamber.
Who?
There is a rumor.
Who go to my chamber?
These reporters.
Yes, they go to my chamber.
Yes, and they say.
What's the objectionable thing?
No, and then they say, kindly take 151. Huh? You are what? Ready, we shall call
you. No. I will talk to you and I'll call you by issuing a rule of contempt.
Kindly.
And also, I'll send you to prison, Mr. Ghosh.
Your lordship told them to prison.
Yes.
Your lordship told them to be present.
I'll tell the executive producer whose name has been corrected by the registrar, Mr. Amritanshu Bhattacharya, this is an edited program. I'll call you and Amritanshu Bhattacharya one day by issuing rule of contempt.
Kindly. And
I think there are enough evidence.
I know, my lord, how to deal with a judge.
Yes. I also know how to deal with a judge like you.
You do not know the law.
You do not know anything.
Yes.
You do not know anything.
I have seen your judgment for 6 years. You are there.
What?
Not a pastor single judgment.
Not a pastor single judgment. You have not read anything. You do not take facts into your. You do not know. No news any unparliamentary.
What?
Right now I will hold you in contempt.
That will be better.
I will.
Kindly issue a rule. It will be decided by the judge.
I will issue.
Kindly issue.
Yes, and I will send you to prison.
Let him issue the rule.
I will issue.
Let him show me your red eye, Mr. Ghosh.
I have already said what will be the order today. Don't show me your red eyes.
If you show,
I will hold you in contempt. If you show, I will hold you in contempt.
I am not showing red eyes, folks are there. You are not showing red eyes.
Hey, Chacha.
Who are you, sir? Who are you, sir? Why extra importance is to be given to you? No, I will not hear anything from you. If I hear, I will hear Mr. Ghosh. Mr. Banerjee, Mr. Bhattacharya, Mr. Gautam, etc. You are no extraordinary person.
Yes.
Take down the order.
And these people can you see matters in heart and many
people should see how one the people.
Let the matters be taken on merit.